Here's how to use your jab when fighting on the outside to find your distance on the heavy bag. What I want to do is I never want to reach. I'm going to keep my chin behind my lead foot. I'm going to push off my back foot, step in, and I should just be able to connect with my jab and sink my top two knuckles in to the heavy bag and move it a little bit. This is the perfect distance for me now to tee off, throw a punch combination.